Hey, it's Hunter Rollin. Here's three things you may not know about Salem Sue. Salem Sue cost $40,000 and was built in three sections to make it easier to come up the hill. Some people actually think there's something inside Salem Sue. Well, that is indeed false because it is made out of complete fiberglass, which would make it completely hollow. The same artist that actually built Salem Sue made another huge North Dakota landmark, the biggest catfish in Wahpeton, North Dakota.